New Mexicans dug deeper this year than ever before for the MDA telethon. For the last 20 hours, volunteers from across the state descended on Sandia Resort and Casino. It's the 44th year KRQE aired and sponsored what has become a Labor Day tradition, the Jerry Lewis MDA telethon. News 13's Michael Herzenberg reports from Sandia.
New Mexicans donated about 10 grand more than last year, but overall, the numbers are just about even. We raised at least $479,000 locally. The money goes to thousands of kids each year in New Mexico who are treated for one of the 40-plus neuromuscular diseases. MDA spends millions each year on research and treatment of these debilitating diseases. Even though there's plenty of work to be done, there is headway.
You know, about 20 years ago, we were looking for a needle in a haystack, the cure, in an area the size of the United States. Right now, we're looking for that same needle, that cure, in an area the size of a closet.
Nationally, the Jerry Lewis Telethon raised more than $60 million this year. Michael Herzenberg, KRQE, News 13.
And thank you for all those donations. Even though the telethon has ended, you can still make a donation. Just go to our website at krqe.com for a link to the MDA donation information.